inaugurating the assembly. Now it's time for a Bollywood dance courtesy of Keegan in year 7SN. Please, let's welcome Keegan to the stage. On Deepavali day, most people start to going to the temple to pray. For decorations, it's usually our rangoli down here. It's done by colored rice, unfortunately which cannot be eaten. You usually can also buy decorations in your close Indian shops. Before the decorations are put on, the house must be cleaned and the items need to be bought earlier on. Then when Deepavali Eve finishes, we welcome and celebrate the festival lights by lighting fireworks. This is where the fun begins.
Thank you, Shiv and Keegan. Odissi dance is one of the famous classical Indian dances and is one of the 8 classical dance forms of India. It originates from the state of Orissa in eastern India and is one of the oldest surviving dance form of India. The history of Odissi dance is almost 2,000 years old. So let's welcome Vaidehi from year 5CP and Shivani from year 3HK to the stage.
Thank you. To spend some family quality time with our parents. They even had this amazing rangoli pattern in the hotel. In preparation for Deepavali, we visited Brickfields, aka Little India. There, we bought fireworks and also sweets, such as coconut barfi, milk barfi, jalebi, also known as jalapi and jalawi. Laddu. Achumurku. And savory murku. On Deepavali Day, we fried spring rolls and samosas and added them to our Indian sweet hampers. Here's all the things we used in the hampers. Now, the finished product. When getting ready, then ready for delivery. Now time for me to light the lamp and pray. As our extended family is abroad, we celebrated with our ISP friends. The whole family even dressed up. Here's us giving them the hampers. Here, my sister is lighting the oil lamps. We light the lamps because Deepavali is the festival of light. To add to the celebration, we applied henna. This is our beaded rangoli. Finally, my favorite part, fireworks. Since we couldn't do the fireworks that shoot up into the sky and make a big noise, we use sparklers, which are just as fun. I even wrote the letter D for Deepavali.
Let's have a huge welcome for our amazing ISP admin staff and classroom assistants.
Deepa hai kaun hai
Assembly, and a big thank you to everyone who has taken part or helped today.